Okay, folks, mental picture time again. Request to see this bass, latest video. You're going to be looking for this right here. Picture that. This will get you the wall. This will get you the wall every time. This is basically the same thing as my older video. I think it's called Let It Save. It was a request video. Somebody wanted to see this 2x2 floor stacked, so I give it to them. And that gap right there, don't worry about that. That disappears when you turn it metal or armor. But the mechanics work. And here, we'll go on with this. We'll throw these triangles down. And where these triangles meet, there's two places on this base where it changes elevation. You have to be able to put these walls in. If you can't put them in, then you got to start over. This takes a little bit of practice, but people get the hang of it pretty quick. I've seen people building them already. I use this 2x2, man, on wipes all the time. It's a motherfucker to raid, you know. I don't keep anything in the house, so fuck them. But anywho, throw your entrance in here, wall the rest of the fucker up, honeycomb it in. And because this wall is not really attached, these outside triangles where it changes elevation is where the base actually connects. You can throw a window in here. I find it a bitch because I gotta throw a fucking table down, but the table actually helps you get up onto the roof piece when you place it. So, you know, it's either way you want to do it. You can even throw a chair ladder trick in there, man. Why the fuck not? Anyhow, this is probably driving Paxis nuts about now, fucking with all the flashing reds and blues. There, I gave you a shout out down in Australia. Anyhow, okay, folks. Now, the roof pieces, this is very important. You cannot attach a roof, I should say floor pieces. I call them roof pieces. I don't know. Anyhow, when you put these in, whatever wall you're going to use, you don't want this floor touching it, because it won't allow you to do it. It won't allow you to open it up with your angled roof piece, I'll call them. But anyhow, you get a double roof everywhere but over top of, you give up one roof. See, here's your table. This makes it a hell of a lot easier if you're going to use a window. I wound up using just two garage doors after your two singles. But yeah, see how fucked up I am at jumping? I can't do it. But anyhow, I hope this explains it a little better for you folks. The first part of the video is basically all you really need to watch. But anyhow, some more Paxis red and blues. Then, like I said, every half floor will give you two more floor pieces that they got to bust through. So you're only giving up one down at the bottom so you can open and close that wall. And then I use, when I get to as high as I want to build the base, I use these low walls. They're cheap. It seals it up. It keeps them from splashing your double roofs. And there it is, folks. Have a very, very rusty day.